It was a old lift, same as the ones actually in Isambard Brunel car park, which also had to be modernised at the Portsmouth Central Library. Quite a nice 70s architecture on the exterior of this building.